as more accusers emerge, Roy Moore goes to war. Republican Alabama Senate candidate Judge Roy Moore announced during a speech Sunday evening that he plans to sue the Washington Post for publishing a series of hit pieces against him, including allegations that he pursued sexual relationships with teenagers while in his 30s. Last week, The Washington Post published a report in which four women claimed that Moore initiated sexual relationships with them in the late 1970s and early 1980s. One of the women, Lee Kaufman, alleges that she was just 14 years old when Moore touched her over her bra and underpants and guided her hand to touch him over his underwear. At a speech before a crowd of about 100 supporters at Huntsville Christian Academy on Sunday, Moore called the allegations false and untrue before declaring that he would sue the newspaper. "I want to make this clear, I have not provided alcoholic beverages to a minor," Moore said. "I have not been guilty of sexual misconduct with anyone." Moore went on to say that the reports, which were published just 30 days prior to the general election, were made in effort to thwart his Senate campaign. "There are groups that don't want me in the United States Senate," he said. "There's the Democratic Party, they don't want to see me in the United States Senate. There's the Republican establishment, which has spent over $30 million to keep me out of the United States Senate. You put them together, and they realize my opponent is 11 points behind. They're desperate." On Monday, a fifth woman, Beverly Young Nelson, stepped forward to accuse Moore, alleging that he sexually assaulted her when she was a minor. However, many believe that the involvement of noted hack attorney Gloria Allred in Nelson's announcement has all but ensured Moore's election. Meanwhile, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell has called for Moore to drop out of the race. In response, Moore tweeted that McConnell is the one who should step aside.